Thank you. So, how you doing? I'm doing great. Ain't I sexy though?
I want your babies!
Who's in a band? Is anyone in here in a band? Holy shit, is everyone in a band? Bo, can we get some hot lights? Is that, hey, look at you. So there's one guy in a band. No, really, everyone in a band, put your hands up. Okay, I have a question, all right? How many of you people tour? One. So, that guy will actually know what I'm talking about. You know, when you're in a band, you start out and you're like, yeah, I want to do the rock and roll lifestyle. I want to go out there. I want to get free drugs, free alcohol. And I want to meet hot chicks. I really want to meet hot chicks. You know, when you get in a band, and the moment you step in to the van, or the tour bus, or the really tiny little car, which is all you can fucking afford, you know what happens? You get all the drugs and alcohol you want, but women are just slightly too intelligent to get involved. If anyone who's fucking dumb enough to get in any kind of vehicle together with more than three other human beings, right? They know. So after a show, you're like, hey, honey, you wanna come out to the tour bus with me?
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, she'll look at you and go, fuck yeah. No, you know, I have a great book at home. And I'll put on some tea, you know, and I'll go home and touch myself and think about what you could have been, dear. That's the reality of it, you know? Anyway, we started this band a long time ago. This is from our first record. This one's called In Vain.